Catalytic processes involved in dehydrogenation of paraffin hydrocarbons are the main way of obtaining raw materials for production of synthetic rubber, plastics, fuel components, and other important products. Dehydrogenation of light paraffins in a fluidized bed of a microspherical aluminum chromium catalyst is widely used. Production efficiency depends not only on the catalyst properties, but also on operating conditions. High losses of catalyst, non-optimal particle size distribution, increased coke formation, abrasive wear of metal, blockage of transport lines, all leads to emergency shutdown of the unit. Integrated engineering services offered by SKTB Katalizator help enterprises to modernize their technologies, improve economic efficiency indicators, and avoid unwanted losses. SKTB Katalizator carries out in-depth audit of dehydrogenation units based on evidence obtained. We simulate processes and optimize plant operation, movement of catalyst, raw materials, and air in sections of the reactor and regenerator. Replacement of distributors will reduce heterogeneity and increase fluidization efficiency. Optimization of catalyst particle size distribution in open space of sectioning grids. Proper selection of these parameters ensures uniform distribution of catalyst in the reactor and regenerator. Design and optimization of internal cyclones. Modernization of cyclones increases abrasion resistance and reduces catalyst loss. Design and optimization of the regenerator and catalyst transport system. Installation of additional blowers and line flows. Design of the stripping zone operation includes the optimization of the distribution grids, their quantity, and the supply of nitrogen for blowing of raw materials. Design of the reduction zone operation includes the optimization of the recovery modes of the catalyst after burning of coke. Development of design basis for waste heat boilers and installation of additional instrumentation. SKTB Katalizator uses its own patented solutions for each unit of the installation, which allows to boost the product yield, increase the trouble-free operation time of the plants, reduce catalyst losses, which ultimately will increase the profitability of production. Reducing catalyst losses makes the process more eco-friendly. Based on survey results, we are ready to produce and deliver catalyst with optimal particle size, specifically tailored for each plant. The AOK 7324 catalyst shows stable catalytic activity, low abrasive wear at high strength, increased thermal stability, easy coke burning and subsequent recovery. When it comes to our scientific and practical research, we are on the go all the time. We are constantly improving production technology for modern high-performance catalysts for dehydrogenation. Configure your plant units efficiently using the integrated engineering service from a credible partner like SKTB Katalizator.
Would you like to have a similar video? Visit our website for more information.